Here, the bus is back. The Partridge family is back.
You just made my day.
So get back on the bus with four classic episodes featuring America's favorite rock and roll family. Next on Nick at Night. Get back on the bus with Nick at Night when the Partridge family grooves with guest stars in four fab episodes. Does this Academy Award-winning actress look familiar? Recognize this creepy, kooky guy? Is there a meathead on that motorcycle? Who's Danny's new buddy? Classic episodes, classic faces, classic TV. So get back on the bus with the Partridge family tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on Nick at Night.
This Saturday night, get back on the bus with me, David Cassidy, and watch my four favorite Partridge Family episodes here on Nick at Night.
Don't miss Very, Very David Cassidy, Saturday at 10, 9 Central. Back on the bus tomorrow night and make a date with Nick at Night as the Partridge Family spreads a little lovin' in four classic episodes all about L-U-V love.
It's human nature.
It's a full night of hot dates, adoring fans.
I didn't ask those girls to chase me.
And big questions.
Would you go steady with me?
So get back on the bus with the Partridge Family tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central on Nick at Night. Get back on the bus this Saturday night for Very, Very Nick at Night.
I'm David Cassidy, and I am there for you, Ben.
Yes, this Saturday at 10, 9 Central, Nick at Night brings you Very, Very David Cassidy.
I've chosen four episodes I think you're going to love. Some classic Partridge Family moments.
Watch Very, Very David Cassidy this Saturday at 10, 9 Central.
Only on Nick at Night. I'm sure it'll be very, very groovy.
Get back on the bus tomorrow for Very, Very Nick at Night.
I'm David Cassidy, and I am there for you, Ben.
Yes, tomorrow at 10, 9 Central, Nick at Night brings you Very, Very David Cassidy.
I've chosen four episodes I think you're going to love. Some classic Partridge Family moments.
Watch Very, Very David Cassidy tomorrow at 10, 9 Central.
Only on Nick at Night. I'm sure it'll be very, very groovy.
Pleased to present Very, Very David Cassidy.
Looks like Nick at Night has got the bus back on the road, Partridge Family back on the air, and me right back where I started. Well, almost. Anyway, tonight I've chosen four of my favorite episodes. The first one is when our hero Keith, yours truly, gets cast in a Hollywood movie. Check out the wig, it's a classic. We had a lot of fun making this one.
That episode is up next on Very, Very David Cassidy.
Right here. On the home of classic TV, Nick at Night.
David Cassidy.
You know, there's only one thing worse than people calling me Keith. That's people calling me Danny. I mean, come on. But even though people now know me as David instead of Keith, I wouldn't change a thing about the Partridge Family. Well, maybe the Maroon Velvet. But it was good writing, a terrific cast, great stories about a family pulling together. That's the glue. I think that's what makes it classic TV and makes it perfect for Nick at Night. Up next is another one of my favorite episodes when Danny's latest get-rich-quick scheme is selling Keith memorabilia. Grown up. But look in the mirror, pal. You came with me.
Nick at Night brings you Very, Very David Cassidy.
Okay. All right. I'm no 70s demigod anymore. But then you probably don't subscribe to Tiger Beat anymore either. Now, believe me, I don't want to live in the past. To tell you the truth, I wasn't too sure about getting back on the Partridge Family bus with Nick at Night. But then when I saw how the Partridge Family and the music still made people happy, well, I'm back in the bus and it feels great. Up next is another one of my favorite episodes. This is the one where Keith gets his own pad.
Presents Very, Very David Cassidy.
To be honest, for a long time, I've been trying to distance myself from Keith Partridge. I didn't want to play the old songs. I had a lot of other creative things I wanted to do with my life and with my music. I wanted people to see me as me. But not too long ago, I played a few Partridge songs, and it made me realize just how much people really wanted to hear them again, how much they loved them. We did make some classic pop records. The world can always use some feel-good music and feel-good TV, like the Partridge Family. That's why there's Nick at Night. So stick around for one more of my favorite episodes. This is the one when a little publicity turns Danny into an egomaniac nightmare. And Dick Clark's in it, too.